You also have time under you can time the plant. Like every 3 minutes, this is the amount of water the plant should receive. And it quickly does that. So you time it, and you don't need to be here. Yours is just check your and make sure that you have nutrients in your plant, in your tank. So that by gravity, when the time is up, then it flows that.
So how am I going to get that?
Go and do your course analysis here.